What if one is married to the wrong person?
You love another who is not your husband. Close to you. Too close.
Somewhere, so you know
Mother says I am lucky to marry someone I know. So
cold, I don't know who is lucky anymore. I used to think that we were the times we had together as children. String, but they won't fly. Now I feel those days like something sharp in my heart.
Let's not speak of this. You must know that such a love is impossible. Make you
feel impossible right. Loves. I'm, just so I'm very much afraid they can become an addiction.
I wanna cry and I wanna love. Do you think Aegon will make a worthy husband?
Well, he is the elder son.
But that is not love, is it?
She's our sister.
You marry her then.
No, that is not love.
I would if Mum had only betrothed us.
If only. All my tears
be used all. I promised you a heart sister.
Your own. Another love.
Oh, my tears be used all on another love,
another love.
Oh, my tears be used all
for his sake as much as your own.
In the sight of the seven, I hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity.
Father, Smith, warrior, mother. Maiden, crone, stranger.
I am his, and she is mine. From this day until the end of my days. I know what my duty is, Aegon. It is our fate, I think, to crave always what is given to another. If one possesses a thing,
it is I who should be.
The other will take it away.
I don't ask that you love me in the way that you loved him. But I had hope. You may have come to have a tent of it.
Would that be enough for you? I'm a woman of royal blood. It's my duty to be tortured. I love you, Aegon. I always did.
Well, maybe you shouldn't.
You're my brother, and I've always deeply cared about you. You just didn't ever allow yourself to open up to me, to accept the love I was so willing to offer you.
How can you still not see that loving me will only cause you pain?